So, in the previous lecture, we have completed our explanation. Lesson number 8 is Plant Life, Chapter 1 from the revised textbook, Class 2. Right? So, today we are going to complete the exercise. That is, first exercise is question answer, second will be filling the blanks. So, first let us understand what are the question answers. Okay? Exercise 1, answer the following questions. Okay, answer the following questions means what? नीचे दिए गए प्रश्नों के जवाब दीजिए, right? Our first question, name the types of plants. Okay, what are the types we have understood from the lesson? There are four types of plants, that is tree, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers, right? So answer is trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. Okay. Second question, what are trees? What are trees? Trees kya hoti hai? Okay. Trees are big and tall. We have seen that in the picture that trees are big and tall. Our next question, third one. Question 3, name any three parts of plants. We have studied, I think, almost six plants, parts of plants, right? First one, bud, leaf, stem, root, flower, fruits, right? So any three we are asking here. Name any three parts of plants. I have written three, but whatever as per your choice, you can write any of the three. Okay, so out of six. So I have written here leaf, stem, and roots. Okay. Now the next fourth question. Which are the two uses of plants? Which are the two uses? Any two uses you have to write. Two uses. So, हम किस तरह से इसे यूज करते हैं? Plants are used as fuel. एक से ईंधन के तौर पे हम उसे यूज करते हैं, ठीक है? और दूसरा and for the beautification, घर सजाने के लिए भी हम यूज कर सकते हैं. पेड़ के और we can use in a different way, but they have asked any two. So I have written here any two only. You can write as per your choice, right? Which are the two uses of plants? Plants are used as fuel and beautification. Our fifth question, why do we need plants? Okay, why do we need? There are different reasons, are there endless reasons, because without plants we cannot survive, as I told, because it gives importance. Okay, hamare life mein bahut important hai wo, because we need them. So answer is we need plants for food, clothes, medicines and many other things. Because through the plants we get a lot of things. Edible oil, right? Then food, fruits, vegetables, clothes, dresses, medicine, rubber, a lot of things. Important, very very important thing that we get oxygen from the plants. Oxygen, it brings rain, right? It prevents soil erosion. But this answer is enough for the class 2. That's why I have written so short on me, right? What is the question I'm repeating again? Why do we need plants? We need plants for food, clothes, medicines and many other things. So these are the five question answers. Once again I'm going to repeat, I'm going to read, okay? Question number 1, name the types of plants. Trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. Question number 2, what are trees? Answer, trees are big and tall. Question number 3, name any three parts of plants. Answer is leaf, stem and roots. Question number 4, which are the two uses of plants? Plants are used as fuel and beautification. Question number 5. Why do we need plants? Answer is, we need plants for for food, clothes, medicines and many other things. So these are the 5 questions. Some hard words are there from this question that you can do practice at home, that is trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers. two medicines, okay, clothes, okay, and food. So these are the words. You can write it in your rough book, okay, 5 times, 10 times, and then you can learn by heart it, right? I hope this is useful for you. In your leisure time, you can utilize your extra notebook to write this question answer, and you, with the help of your parents, you can learn by heart the question answers. So once you come back to school, it will be easy for you, right? Now we are going to start our next exercise. With the next second exercise, okay? In the previous, we have seen the question answers, okay? अब हम करेंगे second exercise. Complete with the words given in the bracket, okay? Fill in the blanks are given, and in the bracket some words are given. We have to choose the appropriate word, and we have to complete the sentence, okay? So first I'm going to read. Trees dash, okay, trees have dash stems. A shrub has dash. Hops have dash stem. Plants give us dash. Plants are needed for dash. So first we will start. Trees have dash stems. In the bracket, two words are there. One is soft and second one is stiff. Which one is the correct answer? Trees have stiff. Trees have stiff stems. Okay. Now second one. A shrub has dash. A simple or a many stems? It has many stems. So answer is many.
Give us many.